2 days of practice, and this has always been my favorite course. And I was able to really focus on my own riding, and that was like key for me, because my thing is if I hear people and I like notice people, then I kind of forget what I'm doing. But I was able to like stay really focused on what I was doing and match Tranny and like do every little thing that I needed to like continue to gain speed. And I think that that's how I stayed out in front.
How does this wind feel today?
It feels so good. I'm here and it's so sunny and so warm, and all my friends are here and everyone's riding amazing, and Canyons did such a good job hosting this event. I couldn't be more happy right now.
Anything for your fans?
I love you.
Let's hear it for Faye.